And new tonight, 12 state lawmakers who represent Jefferson County want the governor to call a special session to address the JCPS busing crisis. In an open letter, they detailed a plan, which includes refiling a bill that would allow students to attend their neighborhood schools, calling for a commission to evaluate splitting up the district, and making extensive changes to the JCPS school board. The lawmakers say they all also support school choice.